Hello, Shredders. Welcome to
Upwards MTB.
In today's episode, we will be unboxing a Polygon Siskiyou T8.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go unbox it.
Yeah.
Go get our dad. Thank you.
Now that we have assembled the bike, we're gonna check the air pressure, because on these bikes, you need to check the air to see if it's for your weight. So for my dad's weight, it needs around 86 through 96 PSI. So now we're gonna open this. And for this, you need a special pump to check your air in the shocks. And this red knob here is when you connect it, the air is gonna come out, but if you have this red knob, it's not gonna let the air out. And this gauge right here is to tell you how much PSI is in your shock. So we're gonna check it right now. Now we're gonna open the valve with this red knob here. Watch closely to this stick that it moves. It's at 90 PSI.
Yep.
90 PSI. Then you loosen the red one fast. Now we're gonna check the rear shock. Let's open this. Now that we checked the air pressure that's around my dad's weight, we're gonna do a quick test.
Yay! Now let's talk about the cool stuff about this bike. This has really big teeth, and you're gonna really need one of these dropper posts. And this is a rear Fox shock, and this is a Fox 34, and look at this, guys. This is really cool because it's different colors.
And there you have it, Shredders, the new 2022 Polygon 6Q T8. And remember,
send it upwards.